Hello, and recording myself. We are going to be finishing off our SpongeBob Dinner Dash today, in this recording. And then I'll be moving on to our next project. I already have it picked out for this. And uh-oh, look at the color of the chairs. No seating bonus in this test. We'll have to do well serving them at the table if we want to reach that final shift. Go to it, lad. Alright, so can't get any seating bonus, so it doesn't matter where they sit. So I'll just keep talking for a while until we get a good amount of people, and then just seat them all and then serve them all. Let's see, two. Yeah, all right. This is ah, crap, I'm gonna lose people at the front, ain't I? Yep, ah, crap. This is not good. I gotta try talking more as well. Get 1,000. I lost another group of people. through it ear. I can't. I'm gonna lose someone if I don't now. Jesus. I don't even think I'm going to be able to expert this. Not the rate this is going. Because everyone wants freaking snacks. Strategy is to take it in smaller strides like I am here. So taking it in smaller seems to be a better way of handling it, and I'm at least going to get the gold. Yeah, getting another 10,000 with what I got, I don't think so. Oh, maybe. Customers I truly had left. They're more patient than others, so I actually may make the freaking expert, holy crap. Oh, I did not realize there was more people there, oops. Sorry. We'll handle that. I actually got expert. But no, I'm trying to... I wasn't trying to talk, I was just trying to grab them. keep these guys all sorts of happy. One more shift, I don't know if I can handle it. This is it, the final shift. Just look at the size of the crowd. This may be the longest shift ever. But I'm ready, SpongeBob. I'm ready. Are you? No. Oh boy, that freaking goal and expert are insane. Boy. This shift is going to be a pain. Do you guys like wanna order, like, please? Sneak in those snacks whenever I get a chance, you know. Thank you. Gotta talk. Gotta talk again. Talk again. New order. That way I can get a larger chain this way. I'll have to ignore your super quest for right now. I have to talk. And your fire request, I may be able to get done though. Okay, the fries I know I can get done. As I had to ignore though. I'm gonna have to ignore that. I really have to chit chat right now because some of these fishies are getting really kicky offy. I think your order. I'm going to ignore that as well. I could have gotten that one, but I legitimately chose not to. Okay, I'm going to break my chain. This lady is not liking me at all. She is not saying happy no matter how many times I've talked. Well, I know where these guys are going. They're going right here. You see, this is what throws me off. I'm busy trying to seat people, and you guys come in and... Alright, I gotta ignore anything else that comes up at the moment. I gotta talk. You had to be that one, didn't you? You just had to be that guy. Thank you. Is time swirl the higher it goes? Jeez. God dang snacks. Stop wanting stuff. I saw that coming. Woo! Yeah, times four is all the higher it goes. Wow, I thought I could get higher than times four, but apparently times four is the highest you can get in a multiplier. This level is long. Well, they said it was going to be. Alright, I got Parker. I'm gonna lose that. I'm so close to it now, I can't afford it. I'm definitely at least going to get the. I'm going to expert this last stage too. I've almost got it. I think these are. I'm hoping these are the last people. They may not be though. Well, we'll just have to see. No, there's more. What? I got the expert. So thank you. Too many want snacks. I cannot keep up with this. You know what? Yeah, you guys can all just get angry. I'm done. I don't know how many more people I still have left. Because I well got the expert now. I'm hoping soon I'm on the last people. Oh, they never end. It's a never-ending sea. They were not kidding about this being the longest shit. Jesus! I'm just trying to do what I've been doing and just set everyone all at once and then just go wild with what I can. Crap baskets. One second though, guys. I gotta fix one thing. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I had to take care of something real quick. I should be getting near the end, I hope. Oh, the end. I see the end. Finally, the ending is here of all the sea of people that I had. This shift is finally at an end. And with 90 some thousand earned, I have an extra 55. I did, SpongeBob! I'm the greatest stretch earner ever! Oh, and thanks for your help. Now you thank me. Mr. Krabs is sound asleep, dreaming dreams of a very good life indeed. That was a whole goddamn dream. But all good dreams must come to an end. SpongeBob cries. SpongeBob cries, Mr. Krabs. Where's my money? Where's all my restaurants? What do you mean, Mr. Krabs? Asks SpongeBob. There's only one Krusty Krab in Bikini Bottom. Mr. Krabs smiles. Only one, SpongeBob? Not for long, lad, says Mr. Krabs. With glee, not for long. I have me an idea, and sometimes good dreams are just the beginning. Oh, no. You got a high score. Boo. Well, that was SpongeBob Dash. So you guys can like, comment, and subscribe. Leave any comments down below. You can follow me on my social media links. Those will be in the description below. Remember to click that notification bell if you do subscribe. And until then, guys, this is Connor Messon, and I am signing out.